exploder into the turnbuckle.
Yeah, that right there, classic Sami Zayn.
Finn Balor could be the owner very soon of a 24-hour Intercontinental title reign.
And Corey, that exploder suplex into the corner sets up the Haluva kick.
Oh!
Been out of the way just in time. Sami goes down hard, Balor up top. Coup de grace. Cover here by Balor to retain the Intercontinental title.
And he does it.
Here's your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Finn Balor!
Certainly not the first night back on the job Sami Zayn had hoped for. Finn Balor knows he was in a fight.